So let's take a quick look at the Maison Chateau Rouge 2s. Overall, the box is just beautifully put together. I love the details on it, the details on the box paper, the lid with their name, Maison Chateau Rouge. They are a company out of Paris, I believe, with some African ties, which you can kind of see throughout the shoes with the different type of stitching patterns on that orange on the tongue. I love the different details, kind of the triangle patterns along the toe box of the shoe, this kind of engraved on the tongue and also on the side panels of the shoe. It comes with some very good leathers. It comes with some very, very soft, short suede. You get three different color options for laces, including the one in the shoe. I'll probably keep it with these. What do you guys think of these?